Providence Multiple Sclerosis Center on MS and pregnancy.
MS is actually quieter during pregnancy, which means that the risk of relapse is reduced. So women with MS can have babies. It just ends up needing more time for planning beforehand and afterwards to make sure that things remain quiet. Healthy babies are born to MS patients all the time.
Learn more about MS and pregnancy from Providence Multiple Sclerosis Center. Go to providence.org/MS.